Police need your help identifying two people who robbed a Kansas City restaurant at gunpoint. The two men entered the Sonic at 104th and Blue Ridge Boulevard shortly after 6:30 last night. As one employee is getting the money, you can see the suspect hit her in the back of the head with his gun. They both left in a tan mid-size four-door car with a sunroof. If you have any information, please call the tips hotline at 816-474-TIPS.